kept in by Orlov. He gets a pass on the blue line, puts one in front, loose puck, and a chance, and a left pad saved by Lankinen. Straight time so far. We're never against that. Here's Robinson in, centering pass, Carrier with a blast, he scores! A wicked slap shot from William Carrier over the glove of Lankinen. And it's 1-0 Carolina.
Between the blue lines, Darren Hayes trying to go off the boards. Instead, it's intercepted. And look at the top of your screen. Everyone's ready to shoot, but the puck comes over to the intended target there, Carrier. And he's able to put it off the cuff of Lankinen's glove. Canucks looked like they were taking away the passing lane.
Here's Sherwood after the puck, puts it in front. Teddy Bluger gets it, feeds back to Quinn Hughes. Hughes moves to the middle, makes a nice move back to the left. He shoots, and that one off the shaft of the goal stick of Kochetko. Maybe a little lucky there as it went above the blocker, but hit the top of the goal stick. Jarvis hit by Sherwood as he tried to move the puck out, did get it to center. Canucks take control there.
This is fabulous footwork by Quinn Hughes at the blue line, and Seth Jarvis couldn't keep track of him. He was able to get to the top of the slot, and a fortunate save.
Here's JT Miller moving it, cuts wide, goes around the net, puts one in front, Besser scores! You saw the aggressive nature of the goaltender Kochetko there. Miller around the net in front to Besser, and the game's tied at one.
Speed, and the Canucks do that. Full deflection from Besser to Miller. Can't cut to the net, so goes around. Kochetko tries to check him with the stick, loses it, and can't get across. Look, he's trying to poke check the hands, but Miller regains the puck. Besser's not going to miss from there.
Carrier at 5:40, opening the scoring. Besser getting the game back on even terms at 7:17. Here's Daniel Sprong showing his speed just onside with Suter on the right wing. Pass comes to Hronek. Delays and shoots. Loose puck. Baines shedding away. And it's in. Arshdeep Baines. Back-to-back games.
Tavoli on your home turf. Baines at the front of the net. Squares up to it and jams away at this rebound. Actually goes off his right foot as he's getting knocked to the ice by Orlov. Go check off. You see him. He knows it hits him.
Here's another look. Watch Suter on the far side. It looked like he might have just been in a hair too soon.
Yeah, and he's...
All right, no goal. We don't have the audio, but we have the visual. JT Miller, drop pass. Too far for Besser to reach, but Hughes able to send the puck behind the goal. Miller there, knocked to the ice. Keeps after the puck. Comes to Besser. Blue line feed, long shot, tipped by DeBrusque and off the left shoulder of Kochetko. Now the puck sent down low. Penalty just about over. Burns passes down the left side. Puck put in front and Lankinen. A reactionary save there as he stopped Jack Drury. Now it'll be Kotkaniemi waved out. Natchez in to take it against Garland. And the Canucks control. Hughes chips the puck behind the goal. Pettersson after. Orlov got there first. And Robinson tips the puck out. Chance for Natchez off the pass from Kotkaniemi. He scores. That was a close play at the line as well. But Marty Natchez says the Canes broke it up quickly. Able to beat Kevin Lankinen and make it 2-1.
Got blocked off. And then a 2-on-1 in the neutral zone. Natchez reaches back and is able to snap this low blocker.
Is that one offside?
I think his back blade was still touching that blue line. No indication from the Canucks bench at this moment.
Tried to throw one to the front. That was tipped away by Brent Burns. Now Hughes lets the puck go back to Miller. He tried to leave, but that's broken up. DeBrusque is one of the players back covering on defense as the Hurricanes break in. Burns across. They score! Roslovic had a wide open net. DeBrusque was trying to cover for Quinn Hughes, and Carolina on the 3-on-2 able to throw it around and put it in to make it 3-1.
DeBrusque is back. Miller got caught after Hughes tried to keep the play alive, and this 3-on-2 is executed right near the goal line. Burns is selling the shot the whole time, so Lankinen can't move over. has to respect that shot, but Roslovic on a tight angle makes it 3-1 Carolina.
Kind of fanned on him as he tried to help it around. Penalty's over, and here's Svechnikov out of the box. He's 2-on-1 with Robinson. Canucks are caught. Svechnikov in. Robinson. And DeBrus got a piece of the pass, but the net is wide open. And Lankinen came back with the right leg. Wide open net. And he stopped Svechnikov to keep it 3-1.
Playing his fifth in a row. It's never being out of the play. Although it looked like it was there.
Who mustered nothing on that power play. Now Gostisbehere. Kokkaniemi, high slot. Carrier knocked down by Lankinen. Puck trickling towards the goal. And again, he got the right leg up. Now it's Svechnikov from the corner. Natchez. Aho gets his first touch. Svechnikov cuts in front, and he just lit it wide, trying to sweep it past the right skate of Lankinen. And now Suter chips his man. There'll be another penalty. First penalty's over. Myers out of the box. Natchez cuts the middle. Jarvis, great pad saved by Lankinen, who reaches out to grab the puck and get the whistle. Puts one in front, intercepted by Heinen. He's got a man ahead. It's Suter out of the box on a breakaway. Pugh Suter, stop, rebound, and the backhander went off the goaltender and wide. He has room to step up to center. Check there, and here comes Sprong with Suter. Suter in front, kicked out by the left pad of Kochetkov. Now Sprong turns, shoots, and that went off the stick of Kokkaniemi and up and out of play. He sends the puck around, broken up by Hoglander for a moment. Now it's Pettersson getting his stick on the puck. Hurricanes eventually get it past Myers, and here comes Blake, and Jackson Blake spins to the backhand, puts it on the forehand, and Sherwood kept it out, I think. It looked like Jackson Blake was going to stick handle that puck right into the net. Six attackers for Vancouver. Delayed penalty to Carolina. Garland through the defense. Backhander stopped by Kochetkov. Nearing the 8-minute mark, third period. There's a great pass, heroic to Miller. JT Miller in on the left point. Drops. Brock Besser looking towards the goal. Feed back. Hughes with a blast. It scores! Stay where you are. Canucks are within one. The captain is on the board.
Besser's going to put it right into the wheelhouse, and he blows this right through Kochetkov. It was a late change by our Steve Beans, and when DeBrus got on the ice, he went right to the front of the net. Just squeezes by the blocker's side, and the Canucks close with
Connor Garland. Working on Orlov, Pettersson for Besser, but the puck got away from him. And Jarvis sends it ahead. Here's Aho, shorthanded with Jarvis. Aho, Jarvis! Blocker saved by Lankinen! Stepping in to retrieve it was Jarvis, who works the puck down to the Vancouver blue line. Hronek shoots it the other way. DeBrus, good job to stay onside. Cutting it on goal. Stopped by the right toe. Jarvis was open in front. The pass didn't get through. Now Chatfield with a drive. And that was kicked away by Lankinen. Here's a lead pass. Sprong trying to get loose. Out comes Kochetkov. Sprong gets around him. Sprong centers. Chance for Suter. Scores! This Pyotr Kochetkov, and he got burned again. Hugh Suter has tied the game with 3:05 to go.
Stymie, but this puck bounces and Sprong's off to the races, and here comes a flying goaltender. Sprong moves it across, but Kochetkov gets a stick on it, but can't get back in time. Hugh Suter hits a half-empty net.
Besser heads to the bench, replaced by Jake DeBrusk. Here comes Natchez through center. Turns back. Wide open is Gostisbehere. In front, and they score! Sebastian Aho. After Lankinen made the first save, Aho on the backhand tucked it in. And he's got his second overtime winner of the season. Canucks rally in the third to get a point. But it's Aho who wins it for the visitors, and Carolina takes it 4-3.
After gaining the zone, Gostisbehere is going to hop onto the ice, throw this towards the net, goes off the goaltender Lankinen. This is the one time where the rebound doesn't go off into the corner. Instead, it pops to Aho, and he's able to put it